Tonight, the home opener for the Washington Huskies as they played host to their in-town rival, the Seattle U Redhawks. The Huskies win this one in a rout, their first victory on the young season, 73-41. And what a way to get things started for the home schedule for the Dogs. And they had a trio of players who were just magnificent. How about Quade Green, PJ? Did not get to start tonight, missed the last couple of days of practice, but was healthy enough to play. And he was nearly perfect.
Yeah, you'd have trouble convincing any of the Seattle Redhawks that Quade was under the weather a little bit. He didn't miss a shot until late in the game, distributed the ball as he always did. He was active on defense. You couldn't tell a thing. He did an excellent job. Nate Pryor got the start over Quade and looked really impressive. Most comfortable he's looked so far by far. Came up with a couple loose balls. He was really good going coast to coast, distributing the ball himself. And then interestingly enough, when he was on the floor with Quade Green, Quade found him a couple times in transition. He had his feet set. He knocked down the ball, knocked down those perimeter shots. He was playing the way he played when he was at West Seattle High School, and that's a good thing.
Meanwhile, how about the big Nate Roberts, who had just 2 points in the first half? He ends up finishing with 10. He was coming off of his first career double-double. He finishes two boards shy of his second in a row.
Wow, he looked really good. Early on, he was passing the ball. They found him a couple times inside, and he kicked it out. I think Coach Hopkins or someone told him, hey, shoot the ball, big man, and he did just that. Did a good job finishing inside, and I'm sure he'd be the first to tell you, his teammates really did a good job locating him, finding him right at the rim, and again, from not being able to score at all to really balanced scoring and a lot of people contributing, Mike Hopkins has to be delighted with his offense.
A lot of good news to report all the way around for the Huskies, and a win for a little momentum, a good thing. They will play host on Saturday at 5 Pacific to Oregon. 73-41, the Huskies win from Heck Ed.